Is it on?
Yes, it's fine. Start.
Okay. My name is Dr. Beatrix T, and the year is 1966. I'm here with my partner, Dr. Alan Gardner, and we're studying the... what are we studying, Alan?
The cognitive ability of apes.
Thank you. And we're having subject Washoe the chimp.
We're going to see if we can teach her sign language, but she's a very sweet, very, very beautiful young chimpanzee that we've rescued.
We noticed that chimpanzees naturally gesture a lot, so we figured we might as well try to see if we could teach them sign language.
Another update. It's been a whole year since starting, and it's clear that Washoe is comprehending what people are saying to her. A researcher came in and explained to Washoe that she has been gone because of a miscarriage, and it was shown that Washoe empathized with her by sharing her story of her own miscarriages.
It's been another 6 months, and today we're lucky enough to have fellow psychologists with us to discuss Washoe's story.
Are you sure Washoe's actually communicating?
Yeah, is it just like operant conditioning?
No, I can assure you, Washoe's really communicating. She's comforted one of our fellow caretakers for her when she shared her story of miscarriage.
She's not signing.
Yes, she is. Then what do you call that?
It's a monkey. She's just looking for the results she wants.
There's proof. She comforted one of our caretakers. She knows over 150 signs. She knows what she's doing. It's true.
You're just looking for these answers. It's not there.
She's doing it.
We gave Washoe a foster baby. Notice something particular. Washoe has started to teach her baby, we think it's pronounced Lulis, her son, sign language, without us telling her to.
The year 2007, Washoe passed away. She died knowing 250 signs.
She even taught her son that she adopted sign language, and we've never seen that before in chimp kind. So it's incredible to see that she really did that, and it shows that she was actually cognitively aware of herself and others and actively learning a new language.
She also comforted researchers after the miscarriage and even told her own story. Washoe was communicating.